you ready?
Yeah.
First question is Coke or Pepsi?
Coke.
Beer, wine, or cocktails?
Depends on the night.
Favorite food?
Pizza.
Beaches or mountains landscape?
Mountains.
Your favorite city?
Oh gosh, probably somewhere in Italy.
Your favorite activity?
Dancing.
Where would you like to travel to?
Australia.
Your favorite flowers?
Tulips.
Your favorite car?
My gosh, I so don't care about cars. I would really love a Volkswagen Passat.
Cats.
So lame.
Cats or dogs?
Always dogs.
Breakfast, lunch, or dinner?
Yes.
Favorite cereal?
Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Your favorite color?
Red.
Favorite holiday?
Christmas.
Your favorite baseball team?
Red Sox.
Your favorite football team?
Patriots.
Favorite genre of music?
Country.
Cardio or weights?
Weights.
What did you want to be when you were young?
I am such a here and now thinker. I don't know. I really don't have a good one for that.
If you were a new addition to a crayon box, what color would you be?
Some shade of red.
If you won $10 million, what would you do?
Pay off our house and take our whole family to travel.
If you could be any animal, which would you be?
Horse. Actually, a unicorn, because they're fancy horses.
What was the last gift you gave someone?
Probably coffee or food to these guys.
What was your first job?
Manager at a Baskin Robbins.
What are you currently reading or listening to?
I just finished Simon Sinek's Leaders Eat Last. Totally recommend. Listening to lots of podcasts, Maga Mama right now.
Your favorite movie genre?
All romantic comedies.
What motivates you in the morning?
God and coffee, equally.
What do you work on in your free time?
Oh man, either probably quality time with my family and kids or reading.
Spider-Man or Batman?
Batman.
Your favorite TV show?
Gilmore Girls.
Your favorite local restaurant?
Lately it's been Mochileros.
Where was your last vacation?
Montana was amazing. Flathead Lake, beautiful.
If you had one superpower, what would it be?
Flying.